In this video, we'll be discussing the forward lay water supply. The forward lay is used when traveling from the water source to the fire scene. When performing water supply of any sort, including the forward lay, full PPE is required. A radio and fire ground 7, and a box light at night to view the hydrant. Ensure your radio is on fire ground 7 by turning the left knob on, and then the center knob all the way to the left or to the right. The equipment required for water supply is 5-inch LD8 supply hose, the 5-inch hydrant gate, the hydrant bag, which includes the 2.5-inch ball valve, hydrant wrench, and spanner wrenches. These are located in the rear compartment on every first use structural apparatus. When arriving on scene, the engine tasked with water supply will spot the hydrant and position its back step at the hydrant. The hydrant firefighter will then exit the apparatus, shut the door, and make his way to the rear of the fire engine. I'll then grab the 5-inch supply line and pull off enough supply line to wrap the hydrant. I'll then also grab the hydrant bag and the hydrant gate to connect the hydrant. I'll then also ensure that the rear doors are closed so the engine can pull away. Once the hydrant firefighter has wrapped the hydrant, he'll then signal to the chauffeur to proceed up to the fire scene. He'll take care not to position himself between the hydrant and the engine in case the hose gets snagged. When approximately 100 feet of supply line, about the first coupling length, is on the ground, he can then unwrap the hydrant and begin making the connection. Utilizing the hydrant wrench, the firefighter can then spin the large steamer connection off. The firefighter then opens the hydrant to flush it. By flushing the hydrant, we're ensuring that the hydrant is working and that the water is clear of any debris, including rocks or foreign objects that would otherwise damage the fire pump in the apparatus. After ensuring the hydrant is functional and clear of debris, the firefighter then removes the side connection. The firefighter then places the hydrant gate onto the front steamer connection and ensures that it is threaded properly and closed. After ensuring that the gate is threaded correctly, he then cocks it slightly to the side as to not interfere with opening the hydrant. He then places the 2.5-inch ball valve on the side connection and ensures that it is closed as well. After tightening all the connections, the 5-inch LDH is then connected to the hydrant. He then checks with the chauffeur if they're ready for water.
272 hydrant to chauffeur, you're ready for water.
272 is ready for water.
After confirming with the engine chauffeur that they're ready for water, the hydrant firefighter then opens the hydrant all the way. After opening the hydrant fully, the hydrant firefighter then slowly opens up the hydrant gate. Opening up the hydrant gate too quickly can cause a water hammer, which damages the fire pump and or injure firefighters or civilians operating around the fire scene. The evolution is successfully completed when a positive water source has been established between the hydrant and the fire engine.